famous engineer and product designer, wrote good design is as little design as possible.
They've had to use mousetraps and rubber bands to launch different types of projectiles, but this was the first year where we really gave them a timing constraint. Each team starts on the platform. Their launching device and their vehicle must be within a rectangle at the back of the platform at the start of each match. Once the start command is given, they activate their launching device, but it has to wait at least 5 seconds and no more than 30 before it will launch the vehicle. When it does this, the vehicle will have the Blue Jay in it. It will launch it across the platform, up the ramp, and they'll learn what fails when doing design work. The winner of each match is determined by where each Blue Jay comes to rest.
Good design is as little design as possible, and so we tried to embody that philosophy in our design by making as few moving components, as simple to set up as possible, and as durable and reliable as possible as well. That's